know. You're not fast enough, so I found it for you. Go ahead and beat that giant! Don't you dare lose it!
Now why would I want to disappoint you? Is that it?
All we did was chase it out of its shell. It's retreating into space to regain its true form. Even Supersonic won't be able to stop it. I know what I must do. I must leave you.
I understand. Go. Fulfill your function.
Before it regains its full strength.
Ladies first!
Be careful, dear daughter.
Lives. Are you going to let him do it all over again? I need your help. We can end this. Please.
You have served your purpose. Now face your end. I am the all-consuming void. What can one bolt of golden light illuminate within the abyss?
Countless stars, countless worlds, countless lives. All fell to me. All fell to nothing. All the teeming chaos of creation. To neutrality, to nothing. I saw your mind as you ran through my prison. You have fought machines and gods. They were mighty. They were finite. I am infinite. I am nothing. You struggle as so many have done before. You will be consumed like all those before you. I saw your mind, your courage never wavered. Arrogance, ignorance, stupidity. I was contained once. Once. Is that why? My captors bent time and space. My captors built a whole reality to contain me. My captors burned their souls away to fuel their engines.
You.
You glitter. You fly about me like a gnat. I am inevitable. I cannot be denied. You strike this incarnation with all your might. It changes nothing. You are not brave. You are not victorious. No matter what form I take,
Father.
Time to
So, that was fun. But I guess it's time we got moving. I know you all have big plans.
You're gonna hardly recognize me when we see each other again.
I wonder if Cream and Styx are free. Make a road trip out of it.
It'll be good to get back to my island. At least for a while.
We're wasting daylight. Let's go!
That's my girl.